haven't seen the story of Little Bunny Boo Boo, the link is in the description box. Here's another story of Little Bunny Boo Boo. Little Bunny Boo Boo hopping in the meadows, munching up the mushrooms as he hopped by. Pop came the wolf, hiding in the bushes. Little Bunny Boo Boo had nowhere to run. Our little bunny Boo Boo was out again in the meadows, hopping and munching the mushrooms. He loved eating mushrooms. Our little bunny Boo Boo was so excited and so happy on seeing the mushrooms that he forgot the cautious words of his mother. She had told him, "Be careful, be observant of your surroundings." But Bunny Boo Boo forgot about it. And there was a big bad wolf. Have you heard of the big bad wolf? Have you heard of the big bad wolf? The big bad wolf was waiting just for our Bunny Boo Boo. And when Bunny Boo Boo came near and nearer to him, he jumped out of the bushes and caught our little Bunny Boo Boo. "I'm going to eat you, I'm going to crunch you, I'm going to munch you. You have nowhere to run." The wolf told that to our little bunny Boo Boo. But our bunny Boo Boo wasn't someone who would just get too scared. He was scared. But then his mind started to work very quickly. He told the wolf, "Big bad wolf, I know you're going to eat me up. Can you please fulfill my last wish?" And the wolf thought, "There's nothing wrong in fulfilling your last wish. What is it?" And little bunny Boo Boo said, "I wish to dance and sing for the last time." And the wolf agreed. And our little bunny Boo Boo started to dance and sing, "La la 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 la." And wolf really enjoyed it. So the wolf also started to sing, "Ooh." And the wolf's singing grew louder and louder. Now it so happened that hounds that lived nearby heard the wolf's howling. Even the farmers who lived nearby heard the wolf's howling. "Ooh." And the farmers, they released the hounds, and the hounds went, "Woof, woof, 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 woof." And the wolf heard the sounds of the hounds. And he forgot all about our little bunny Boo Boo. And he ran away as fast as he could into the forest. Little bunny Boo Boo hopping in the meadows, munching up the mushrooms as he hopped by. This brings us to the end of our story. Thank you.